This is 5-year-old Carly. She thinks her grandmother, Donna Brady, brought her to BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport's observation level to watch the planes land. Now, that was part true, but what she didn't know was that one of these planes would be carrying her father. Maryland Army National Guard Specialist Robert Cowling flew home from Iraq to surprise his family. So while Brady distracted little Carly,
push.
Specialist Cowling snuck up and surprised her.
Come on, Mama.
Specialist Cowling has been deployed since May and has been on logistical patrol in northern Iraq since August.
It's hard, but being so busy that we are over there, you tend not to think of it. I call her as much as I can to talk to her, send her emails, and everybody keeps in contact, so everybody knows that we're okay over there and so nobody else gets worried.
Cowling's mother says this reunion and her son's short holiday leave are the Christmas gifts she's been waiting for.
Very happy. I miss him. It's very hard being away from him, and I'm just glad they're together again, even though it's only for 15 days. But I love him.
It was apparent everyone had missed each other and were elated to be reunited. Now, this is only the first big surprise. The entire family, all five generations, will be gathering on Sunday for a delayed Christmas. They have no idea that their soldier is home from Iraq. At BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport, I'm Melissa Carlson, WBAL-TV 11 News.